And the lure's on its way for the running of race number 9. Set, ready, racing. Setabello came out quickly on the inside. Also fast away, Cannon Ruler. Diamond Boots in between runners, and driving across was Tex Minnelli. Got squeezed there, bumped heavily with Cannon Ruler, and Setabello shoots away out by 4 lengths on Diamond Boots to second. Rubel Minnelli, and then followed by Cannon Ruler. Up on the inside, Tex Minnelli. Elite Angus is well back with Bob Minnelli, and Oopsie's last of all, but Setabello's flying on the corner. Out by 10 lengths, Rubel Minnelli, then followed by Diamond Boots, but jumping to the queue, Setabello scrapes the Dulux and wins by 10. Second goes to Rubel Minnelli. Third across the line, Diamond Boots ahead of Tex Minnelli or Elite Angus. And then followed by Oopsie. Well back was Bob Minnelli, who was one of the last across the line.